highly venomous sea snake, more deadly than most land snakes, heads for richer waters. In this area, the coral has had time to transform the seabed from volcanic desert into a fertile city, glittering with treasure. The architecture in this city is both weird and wonderful, because the corals compete with each other for light and food, spreading surfaces to catch as much sunlight as possible, branching arms to grab a meal, the plankton which drifts past on the current. As the corals build higher, the dwellings fill up with inhabitants. Many of the fish also feed on plankton, and so compete with the corals, but they wouldn't survive without the walls of Coral City, providing a calm haven from rough seas, and its nooks and crannies a shelter from predators. The sunshine brings out the cosmopolitan crowds in the carnival colors as they promenade to and fro on the drifting current, creating one of the greatest underwater spectacles.